continually identifying opportunities and addressing challenges affecting agribusiness in Kenya is key to its growth and sustainability. This was recently witnessed during a breakfast meeting organized by Kenya Agribusiness and Agro-Industry Alliance, KAAA, in partnership with other key players at the 14th United Nations Conference on Trade and Development, UNCTAD, that was held in Nairobi. Some key challenges that came out during the meeting were how smallholders farmers would be encouraged to scale up subsistence farming, uptake of innovations and technology, finance and insurance for farmers, growing partnerships, and how youth would get tapped in the agricultural value chain. Also, farmers need to embrace and adopt technology to enable them to take advantage of the available opportunities, especially because the Eastern Africa region has a rising middle class that create a ready market. The agribusiness value chain has huge potential opportunities that stakeholders in the agricultural sector, together with government, can exploit through proper engagement and partnership models that will ensure growth and overall improvement of the agricultural sector, as well as ensure we are food secure.